please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications.
In this video, I will be sharing with you 10 real facts about Nollywood famous actor Charles Okafor that you probably didn't know. Number 1. Charles Okafor is a veteran Nollywood actor, producer, director, entrepreneur, and a television personality. He's very handsome, gifted, skillful, creative, and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. He knows how to interpret his roles very well and can fit in any character given to him by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. He acts mostly in epic movie, contemporary movie, glamour movie, and cinematic movies. He always played the role of a title chief, traditional ruler, royal prince, good husband, good boyfriend, and a lovely father in several Nollywood movies. Number 2. Charles Okafor was born on 23rd July 1960 in Umuatolo village of Ivite Umueri in Anambra East local government area of Anambra State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. He's currently 59 years old. He's currently married with lovely children. He is the fourth child in a family of six children. He grew up in Lagos State in the southwestern part of Nigeria. He completed his primary school education at Aroromi Primary School in Olodi Apapa, Lagos State, in the southwestern part of Nigeria, and obtained his first school leaving certificate. Number 3. After completing his primary school education, Charles Okafor proceeded to St. Gregory College in Ikoyi, Lagos State, in the southwestern part of Nigeria, for his secondary school education and obtained his West African Senior School Certificate. During his primary and secondary school days, Charles Okafor was actively involved in school drama, theater, and performing art. He was an active member of his school dramatic club and acted in several drama and stage plays. Number 4. After completing his primary and secondary school education, Charles Okafor proceeded to University of Port Harcourt in Rivers State in the south-southern part of Nigeria and graduated in 1993 with a bachelor's degree in theatre arts. After obtaining his first degree in theatre arts from the University of Port Harcourt, Charles Okafor proceeded to University of Lagos and obtained a master's degree in political science and international relations. Number 5. Charles Okafor is considered as one of Nigeria's most talented and prolific actors. Is also regarded as one of the richest actors in Nigeria and also one of the highest paid actors in Nigeria. Is always known for playing the role of a gentleman in several Nollywood movies. He has worked briefly with the Security and Exchange Commission following the completion of his NYSC. After spending 6 years with the Security and Exchange Commission, Charles Okafor resigned from the job voluntarily and decided to pursue a career in acting. Number 6. After obtaining his master's degree in political science and international relations from the University of Lagos, Charles Okafor joined the Nigerian movie industry, popularly known as Nollywood, in 1996. and acted in his first movie titled Domitilla, a movie that brought him to limelight and gave him a lot of advantage in Nollywood. The movie also attracted him to movie producers and directors in Nigeria. Number 7. In 1999, Charles Okafor rose to fame after starring in the Nollywood blockbuster movie End of the Wicked, an occultic movie in which he starred alongside Pet Edoshi, Kenneth Okonkwo, and Kanayo Okanayo. His role in the movie End of the Wicked earned him an award for Best Actor in a Supporting Role at the African Movie Academy Award. His role in the movie Domitilla also earned him a nomination for Best Supporting Actor at the African Magic Virtuous Award. Number 8. Charles Okafor, in the course of his acting career, has starred in more than 300 Nollywood movies. Some of the movies he has acted include End of the Wicked, Domitilla, Conspiracy, Blood Billionaires, Executive Connection, World of Riches, Tomorrow Lives Again, Superhero, Abuja Boys, King of the Forest, Price of the Wicked, Forest of Promises, Billionaires Club, and many more. In 2005, his role in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Billionaires Club won him the award for Best Actor in a Supporting Role at the African Magic Virtuous Award and Most Promising Actor in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Award. Number 9. Charles Okafor usually act alongside Kanaya Okanayo, Clem Ohameze, Pet Edoshi, Kenneth Okonkwo, and other top Nollywood actors. He always features in occultic movies and acts very well in his role, to the extent that many people are having negative feelings about him. Charles Okafor, in the course of his acting career, has won several awards and recognitions. Some of the awards he has won include Most Promising Actor in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Award, Best Actor in Nigeria at the City People Entertainment Award, and Best Actor in a Supporting Role at the African Magic Virtuous Award. He's currently married Lovely Kate. Number 10. Charles Okafor currently has an estimated net worth of over $1.5 million. Making him one of the richest and most influential actors in Nigeria. Charles Okafor has received the Lifetime Achievement Award at the 10th African Movie Academy Award as the Best Male Actor in Nigeria and Best Lead Actor in Nigeria. He is considered as one of the best box office grossing actors. Charles Okafor is also considered as one of the most sought after actors in Nigeria, and also one of the best performing actors in Nigeria. In 2011, Charles Okafor was honored by the Nigerian federal government as a member of the Order of the Federal Republic (MFRO), which happens to be the highest honor and an award given to a celebrity in Nigeria who has contributed immensely to the economic growth and development of the country through entertainment. Charles Okafor is indeed a character to watch out for in the Nigerian movie industry, popularly known as Nollywood.